Here's how to get a custom crosshair, just like my cross right here. First, go to the search bar and type in mouse settings. Open it, and then navigate to additional mouse options. From here, go to the pointers tab and then click browse. Choose whatever.